So Tab G in its current beta is really unoptimized, so I'm going to show you a quick hack on how to increase your frame rate a little. So what really tanks your frames per second is the render distance, but the lowest you can possibly set it is 500. So we're going to manually make it lower in the core files, which happen to be in the registry. Disclaimer, this is going to be editing your registry, so if you don't know what you're doing, don't do this. This could totally brick your computer. Also, it is kind of a janky setup. If you're like a pro gamer, I don't recommend this, but if you're poor or just barely trying to run the game, yeah, this can make a major difference. So from the start menu, we're going to type in the search bar reg edit and hit run as administrator. From there, navigate to HKEY current user, software, landfall games, and tab G server. Not totally accurate battlegrounds, tab G server. So inside this key, we're going to see a value called item render distance, H followed by a bunch of numbers. I'm going to double click and open this up. Now notice it's hexadecimal and decimal. We'll make sure it's on decimal, otherwise it's going to totally screw it up. So we'll type here and type in a value such as 200. Anything lower than that starts to get janky. Hit OK and launch the game again. You're good to go. Now the render distance is set at 200. However, this will not show up in the main menu, because this is not intended by the original design. Also, side note, do not hit apply screen resolution or apply effects inside the menu. If you do, it'll reset this and you'll have to do this all over again. In fact, don't even go in the menu at all after you've done this. Otherwise, you will have to do this every single time you play the game. For those of you who are computer savvy, you cannot lock the specific registry key's permission because a lot of the files need to be written to it for the game to work properly. Now, my computer is a potato, so my screen cap doesn't show the frames per second jump as much as it was, but I went from about 7 frames per second to 40 frames a second, so I think that's a pretty significant went from unplayable to playable, so I'm not sure it's going to go there. You could take it all the way down to a draw distance of 50 if you wanted, but it's going to look like you're in a fog. But yeah, if you're bored, this is going to really, really boost it. It may actually make the game playable, so yeah, hope this was helpful. Go jump off a cliff.